pure light of God emerges from your spiritual heart and then travels outward and upward to bring you into a personal state of consciousness as a human being. You feel your waking state within your face. When you work to transcend your personal self and remember that which you are as an eternal being, your crown chakra awakens, and then the flow of life energy from your spiritual heart can continue to rise past your personal self within your face and up into the greater field of universal consciousness around your human body. Then the energy descends, entering in through the crown and down into the root chakra. It is here within the root chakra that your spirit can anchor itself in your personality. There is a difference between being awakened and being unawakened. As we work to awaken, we evolve ourselves, opening up our chakra system, opening up our hearts to allow more of God consciousness within us. When we are unawakened, the chakras are closed from God consciousness. The chakras are not shut down. They are not closed permanently. They are not even closed shut. The chakras will always be emanating energy in degrees of weakness or strength, even in an unawakened person's field. The difference of awakening is the embodiment of more of one's own eternal soul's light, which is the reflection of God consciousness. The human being is composed of a dualistic embrace of the mind of the personal self and the mind of the soul, or the higher self consciousness, if one is sufficiently surrendered in soul level to God level. In the personal mind, often the thoughts, emotions and reactions come from the conditioned past, based upon all the memories that one has experienced in the human world. The world outside of you changes how you think and how you feel, and these impressions are held within your physical body, your emotional body, and your mind. They are your karmas. They are what the world gave to you. They are your time-bound linear sense of yourself. As we work in spirituality, we expand ourselves beyond this limited time-bound personality. We stay in the present moment, and the past begins to lose its control over us. We stay in the present moment, and we stop projecting fantasies into a future that we hope will happen based upon our limited understanding of the past. We stay in the present moment, silence thought, still emotional energy, relax the body, and thus we are permitted to enter into deeper states of inner consciousness. As we enter deeper within, our energy system opens, our chakras open, and more of our divine self flows from heart to crown to root. We have begun this video teaching discussing the importance of the root chakra and the energy of trust. When you, dear ones, learn to trust in the divine order of life, when you learn to trust in God more fully, your spiritual heart is opening up, allowing itself to pour energy and knowledge, peace and power down in through your whole chakra system into the root. This is where it begins to create fundamental states of change within yourself. Feel your heart. Feel that divine sense of oneness with God. Feel that peace, that bliss, and that love. Be enveloped in the rapture of your divine awakening. Realize the perfection of this moment when you live it from your soul. Now, dear ones, while continuing to feel your hearts, place some of your awareness also upon your root chakra. That is the energy center located between your legs, near the area of your tailbone. You will feel directly between your legs an energetic area of vibration or feeling. Just focus there. Your mind does not need to decide exactly where it is. Instead, let your feeling guide you to the correct location. You do not need to visualize anything. Instead, try to give yourself a direct experience through feeling. Visualization is often a projection. It is often imagination. It does have its purpose, but in this exercise, we want to go directly to the energy source. So feel your heart and feel your root simultaneously. As you do this, you may notice an increased flow of energy automatically arising as more of your higher self awakens and flows through your chakra system from crown to root, grounding itself down into your personality. This facilitates the process of ego purification as you bring your higher mind and your higher energy of divine love and perfect oneness into a human personality that is based upon the experience of separation and the struggle of time and space. Continue to feel your hearts and feel that love pouring in.